another question to come up for Sony. Okay, people buy digital downloads off the PSN store. If Sony really want to be a prick, they'll put a tax on it, and then people will probably bicker about it. That's all I had to say.